Six limousines pulled into my driveway. Three were gray and three were black. Six chauffeurs got out of six front doors and opened six doors in the back. And from each limousine came a part of a heart, like the kind you would see on a card from Hallmark. Each piece was carried by a family of ants, and on the lawn it looked like each part of that heart danced together to become one. Know what that heart might mean, why it arrived in six pieces, in six limousines. Limousines carry power, ants usually do not. Maybe in the ant world these ants were big shots. The ants camped out with the heart in the fine summer weather, and I watched as they slowly sewed it together. For a while there it looked like Frankenstein, but a heart without some stitching is hard to find. The limousines left, but the ants stayed. And each morning they circled the heart and they prayed, and they sang it ant hymns and ant lullabies, and the scars on that heart healed by and by. Had gone, and the heart looked quite alone out there on the lawn. So I went out to see. I found a note there for me. It said, "With you, we are."